everyone. I am Sanidhya Singh from class 3C. Today, I would like to express my gratitude towards our national heroes of Indian Army on the achievements and victories for our country. The primary mission of the Indian Army is to ensure national security and national unity, to defend the nation from external aggression and internal threats, and to maintain peace and security within its borders. It is a major component of national power. Alongside the Indian Navy and the Indian Air Force, the Indian Army has also undertaken several operations, putting up a tough fight with the enemies as well as the terrorists, be it the very recent surgical strikes like the Balaghat airstrike of 2019, Operation Vijay of 1999, or Operation Meghdoot of 1984. The Indian Army does not discriminate on account of caste, creed, or religion. A soldier is a soldier first, and anything else later. Thank you. Jai Hind!